Hello, hi, I'm Laura. I'm still French, so maybe I'm gonna speak French. If so, I'm gonna put subtitles right here. I'm gonna watch The Walking Dead season 9, episode 13. I really liked the last episode. It was all that the Walking Dead is good at. Zombies, obviously, but also creepy people, action, humor. It was a really good episode. I don't know what is gonna happen in this one because usually I don't watch trailers. I like to be surprised about each episode. I follow Twitter accounts about The Walking Dead, so I saw things about the season but not about each episode. So let's go.
Let me fix this.
You can't, Henry.
No. There's no way in hell that you run away with this one. No way. Think you're Mark.
But you will always be one of us.
It's really like a sect, a cult. I like them together. I love them working together. I love them have a thing to enjoy themselves, but it's not gonna end well. What? We don't need that. We have already the Whisperers to handle. We don't need them.
It never ends, does it? I should give them a hand.
Like, you haven't hurt yourself enough lately.
What was your game, younger?
You get it. I could paint up all that little bundle of dorm up. I could stop that now.
Take the higher ground. Yeah.
Alva's not going to send an army because she doesn't have to. She'll send data.
I'm sorry, but the word beta in French, it's like dumb, dumby.
It looks like buying something on currency in this future same as the old one.
Sneak your baby.
Don't lose up, please.
Maybe we should try talking because they sent a letter for Korean aloud. A grammatically correct one. Sounds pretty civilized.
All due respect to you guys. Screw the letter. It was a grammatically correct death, right?
You're both right.
If I'm wrong and they don't listen, then we'll kill.
Hey, love that. She's right, Larry. You have to take her. I don't trust her. I don't trust Lydia. But you have to take her.
This means it's with the king.
Be careful, everyone. Please. Come on, cowboy.
We need help keeping the routes to Kingdom clear.
They're gonna do the security for the fair.
And your people keep things safe for us.
And Jerry would very much like his son. You and your people will be granted access to the kingdom and the fair.
Nah.
It works? Really? It's cute, but it's also really naive. Shut up, you love her. Please. Beta. In your ass. Careful, Daryl. Not. You're gonna learn it. Come on, Daryl. Kill him. Is he dead? Is he really dead? I'm not sure he's dead. If I don't see him dead, I'm not sure about it.
Where are we going?
You're gonna leave everybody? You can't do that, Derry. He's not dead. You're gonna move? Something like that? I knew it. He's not dead. I don't know how he can be alive, but I knew it. The fight between Daryl and Beta was really good in this episode. I was worried about Daryl at some point, but he wins the fight. Beta is not dead, so Beta is gonna be back with the Whisperers. He's gonna tell Alpha that Henry and Lydia are together with Daryl and Connie. Maybe he's gonna tell Alpha that they are going to Alexandria. I don't like that. I don't like the thing about the savers who now worked for the kingdom. They can switch if they want to. They can run if the Whisperers are coming. I said it from the beginning, I think this fair is gonna be a murder party. So the big question is, who is gonna be in this fair? I think Carol is gonna go outside to find Henry and Daryl, but the king, he believes so much in this fair, he's not gonna want to leave it. So he's gonna stay. So it means the king is gonna die. I don't want that. Jerry is gonna die. There are too much question marks for me for the next episodes. I don't know who is gonna be where. It's gonna be interesting, but it's gonna be very scary, but because I don't know where the Whisperers are gonna attack. They're gonna attack. We know that. It's sure they want Lydia, so they're gonna attack everyone to find Lydia. But where? I read some spoilers about the comic books, so I know that some of them are gonna die because of the Whisperers. So I'm trying to figure who is gonna die, and I don't like that. I don't like any of the names that came in my mind. I don't have many hope for the king because he represents the hope, a better world, them working together. So obviously, in The Walking Dead, there is no room for that, so I think he's gonna die. Ay, 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 ay. We'll see about that. I'm not sure if I'm ready for this season. We'll see about that. Bye!